for me, what I've always been interested in is kind of this contrast between rich and poor, between just the craziness of the world, how different people live different ways, how, you know, whatever, people are the same, people are different. But like just to try to photograph in a similar way all these different things and let them kind of like speak for themselves.